Let's go.
As of tonight, this blaze has grown to more than 7,000 acres with just 5% containment. Investigators say they now know the cause. Someone set off some sort of pyrotechnical smoke device, some sort of firework, at a gender reveal party. That sparked the fire that spread north to the Yucaipa Ridge and is now threatening these communities.
Spin me round again and rub my eyes. This can't be happening when busy streets amiss with people would stop to hold.